What's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be unboxing the KiwiCo Cornhole Catapult 14 Plus Eureka Crate. So let's get into it.
Okay, first thing we have the rubber bands, okay. We have, and this looks interesting. I think it's like things that can stick on. And these look like they could go together. We have the instruction manual for how to build it. This, I believe, is the cornhole. So if I can launch it, it should go into that hole and happy days. Now this, looking at the picture, this looks like the kind of base. Then we have these poles, which I think are for the cornhole. We have the bean bags. What is this going rolling off? Now we have some tools and like bands. We have screws, more screws, nuts and bolts. Now we have all the bits and pieces over here. So big pack. Step here. I think that's like the launching mechanism. And this is definitely also for the cornhole setup. So that's this unbox. So the instructions are pretty clear. They're pretty easy to read in my opinion. And the pictures, I just think, are really smooth, so let's get into the build. Thank you.
guys, so I've just finished my catapult. So the way I built it was first I made this middle big part, then I connected on these two stands, the launching arm and this arm that extends backwards. I then connected this little platform here and I put the green strings in here. That just broke. But I can easily hook that back up, make sure to knot the strings. Then I added in the soup can. It doesn't have to be soup, it can be any can that's heavy and that can fit in here. You're supposed to add it in later, but I just added it in for fun. Then after that, I constructed this, what do you call it? Like the, this part where the beanbag goes inside of. And then I put on these rubber bands and that's how it launches. As you can see, it's very sturdy and very powerful. Now, if you get the right ammo, it can shoot pretty far. The beanbag's about 3 or so meters. Then I constructed this backboard. That's where your footsteps and this arm here that goes back and forth. Now, after that, I constructed the cornhole itself. And yeah, that went by really fast. It was pretty easy. And so, here's how you use the catapult. So, what you do, so you put it down here. Let's say the cornhole's there, here. We'll grab ourselves a beanbag. So what you do, you put the beanbag in and make sure to tuck in the corners. That's the rules of the game. You have to tuck them in. Then you can align your shot. So then here's what you do. You put your foot on this step, on this foot pad. See, it says step here. So I'm gonna do just that and step there. Then pull this arm back so it's about touching your foot. Then pull back the arm so that it comes into this gap. So these parts come into that gap like this. And then slowly push it up so that they fit like this. And then that's hooked on. Then to fire, just pull this lever back and we'll see if I can get it in. So, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, I got it in! First shot. Rate this build 5 stars out of 5. I really enjoyed it. I would say it took me about 2.5 hours to do it. I loved it. If you get one of these bags, throw it away immediately. Definitely, like it says, do not eat it. All these other stuff are spares. If you are wondering where you can get these, they come with the pack, so you don't need to worry about that. See this little rubber band right there? If that breaks, the pack comes with these 3 extra rubber bands to replace it. So that's really handy. If you're wondering about this soup bottle, doesn't have to be soup as long as it's a can, heavy, and it can fit in these rubber bands. Also make sure to knot the end of the string. Yeah, I really love the design of the cornhole. I like how it's on an angle. That really helps. And yeah, I just in total love the build.